Northern Chile's remote Atacama Desert is known as the driest place on Earth. It's also rich in minerals and home to the largest copper mine in the world. The Escondida Water Supply Project supports the mine's expansion strategy, using alternative water supplies through a large-scale desalination plant and water conveyance system. As engineer of record, Black and Veatch led the engineering, design, procurement, pre-commissioning and commissioning for the marine works and desalination components of the project. Applying only the best available technologies, Black and Veatch created a modular desalination facility design that allowed continued improvement in productivity during commissioning, resulting in a record safety performance.
El éxito de todo este proyecto se lo debemos completamente a la dedicación de nuestros profesionales. Tenemos un proyecto muy seguro. Black and Veatch trabajó alrededor de 1.9 millones de horas en este proyecto sin ningún incidente de seguridad. Entonces, a través de nuestra ingeniería facilitamos la seguridad, la productividad y el cumplimiento del programa de trabajo del proyecto.
The Marine Works used micro-tunneling technology for the intake and outfall component, a first in South America.
It allowed us to get a lot of people out of harm's way by being able to just micro-tunnel out below the seafloor, and had very minimal disruption to the fishing communities and the other ecological aspects of the seas.
Essential to the project's success was the collaboration of teams from Black and Veatch's water, power, and telecommunications businesses from around the globe.
Con un proyecto que no es muy común de realizar en todas partes del mundo. Son diseños casi únicos, muy complejos y que requieren algo que es el estado del arte en este momento. Este tipo de proyectos para mí ha sido una fabulosa oportunidad de poder interactuar con equipos de diseño de diferentes partes del mundo.
It became quite a journey, and we built a lot of great relationships with the client and the owner team, and working side by side, and that's really set us up for success for the last 6 years.